What's up, everybody? Welcome to World of Warcraft. I am here doing... We're going on a journey with Teredo, a undead warlock. At the moment, level 4, soon level 5, hopefully. And, yeah, we'll go on a journey. We go through the game from beginning to end. Yes. Good. I need to sell shit. Do I need to listen to this? I do not. Good. I need to find out something to sell shit. Or something to sell too. This person. Speak. Hello? Quickly. I'm nothing to repair, but I can do this.
Trust no
one. I need more space in my inventory. I need to get higher levels so I can actually get stuff in my bag. And here's the annoying part of this game, the traveling. And I can't mount until I'm level 20, I think. I haven't gotten so far into the game yet, so I don't know. I have no idea many days I've got left on my subscription either, because it won't show me for some reason. For some goddamn reason it won't show me. I literally can't shake it. Well, such is life. So let's just get through this. I need to go over there. Vital intelligence. No idea what that town is going to be named. It's over there though. Chisel Glades. Okay. Oh, they won't attack me. Nice. Gracious dust, but I'm just running past them. I wonder if I'll be sent down there afterwards. If I'll stay in here, then be sent down there, to there, and around. It's gonna be fun to see. Wait, what? Do your quest.
What now? What would you ask of death?
Boom, complete. Yes.
Patience, discipline.
You have another question?
What now? Our
I
time.
Do not. Some up here has one.
Hello.
Boom. It's funny that at the moment, 8 silver. Nice. Here we go. They stacking. Yeah. Now I have an imp. Ooh, twistful farmers. I'd kill them and grab pumpkins at the same time. The imp really sucks. The imp really, really sucks. Pumpkin. Let's just go at it. Ooh, they knocked out. They're not actually that bad. They're a little bit usable. It would be nice if I had more than one. Let's grab these two pumpkins. Without getting attacked. That would be wonderful. Uh, That was a bad idea, because that spell is way bad. I don't need it. I really don't need that spell. There's a lot of patch over there. So. Burp, shadow bolt. Yay. Farm hand. Pumpkins for days over here. This is where all the pumpkins are at. Oh, that's a lot of pumpkins. Someone's just recently been here as well. Henceforth, why I didn't find any pumpkins earlier. More than three of them. So let's just grab pumpkins and get this going. Then I need to go up there and do that wild thing. Boom. Boom. And hey. Yeah. Easy. I'm basically doing two quests at once here. Yeah. Oh, I should back up a bit. Let me go. It would be cool if you could target the one I'm targeting. Maybe if I do that, it'll do it. I need to attack it first. Didn't want to attack until I attack. That sucks. One more to kill. Let's go for it. They're dead. Malachite. Let's just go over here then. Yeah, down over here. I need to grab a wolf falcon. Oh, I need a wound first. Do I need to... Okay, I need to return to the... Is it following us, though? Yes, good. The Marlock's following us, and we're now going over there. Yeah. Ooh, dark hounds will attack. Does greater dusk bats will not. Our little party is running around. We could probably do this as well to where. No, I could not do it. Okay. I have no idea. Let's go here. Did it release it in here? Do I need to go upstairs and do it?
And you are.
Boom. XP.
Speak quickly. Trust me. What would you ask of dead?
Hmm. Okay, that was better. I need to go grab some spices. Some spices over this place. Do you need to kill one? I'll be killing one. What's six? Riprod sucks. I want good minions. Give me damn good minions. Oh, I need to swim. I need to swim right now. Okay. This is the marrow petals. Oh, then I need to go over there as well. This is where only these are, so boom! Yay, wonderful. Brine sea cucumber? The hell? Oh, weird stuff. The water pond. Kills them. Estate. Scarlet warriors. Oh, I'll have to kill Murlocs. No way, there's gonna be Murlocs there and they're not gonna attack me. No way. That's not gonna happen because they are gonna attack me. Let's see here. Agony. Three soul shards. Ooh. Drain life, unsphere, great. Void walker. So I have one soul shard at the moment. Later I'm gonna be able to have... Oh, this is bad. Now we just need to get down here. Okay, these are on land, at least. But with them kitty cats around. Run! Oh, what I could do is that and my imp attack. By doing that. So I need to grab these. These are sovereign thorns. Yeah, it's gonna be annoying. Grab all this. Wonderful. Now we go over there, then we move to that one and do that. So, yeah. We're advancing levels slowly but surely. Level 5 to level 6. Ouch. Oh, no. No. Ooh, that's cool though. I can be underwater for however long I actually want. Oh, that's disgusting. That's disgusting. That's so disgusting. Oh yeah, is it level? Which level do I get that? Level 10. And I won't be able to do raids until, or I mean dungeons until level, let me think. I don't even know. Copper vein, I'm not gonna go the mining route. I'm going for alchemy, I guess. I don't know what to do. What to pursue. Swimming through water. What are they doing? Minion. Ah, okay, it's being followed. Now I need to go up there and kill Scarlet Warriors. So I'll put him on killing one while I kill another. That way we're killing two at a time. He should be able to take it, he has 101 HP. Ah!
That would be stealing.
That would be stealing. They're glitched. Rogue mage, under mage, okay, boom. There you go. Let's go find that. I get XP for it as well. Let's do this. A bitch level up. Fucking Lillian.
Victory for Sylvanas.
Scarlet Lieutenant Geb. Yeah. Lillian Voss is gonna die 100%. My mother got the warriors come back from your father. Denounces. Execute, yeah. Bye bye, Lillian. Oh, we have to kill him. No, we can't kill him, can we? Well, maybe.
What now?
There we go. I can get out of here. I'm dead. Ooh, I'm not dead. Holy shit. Holy shit, I thought I was gonna die from that. Now we're gonna go leave this quest off, and then I'm gonna... I don't know what I'm gonna do afterwards. Doing communities, blah blah blah. Achievements, character info, blah blah blah. Let's not attack those. Or, let's actually do it. Because I can level up if I do that, which means I'm gonna get further towards level 7. So I need to kill maybe one, two of them. Let's do this. I don't think I get nothing on the next level. No, I don't. 10 is next. Okay, I need to kill a few more. So. Yeah. Well, that was sick. Level up. Nicely. I'm level 6. And so is my little friend. 232 HP at the moment. I do not have anything here giving me bonuses yet because it's all trash stuff. Later on though, the good stuff will come. Ruprot. Terrado's minion. All three are down here. Should get me 1/3 of the way to the next level.
What now? Trust no one.
For me.
What is it? Goodbye.
Ew. I have more space. Base pumpkin. Let's bring that outside. The captured cult select. He became a monster. My mind, my flesh, I'm rotting. And he split into two. Both dying. Gordo's the next quest.
Let's go.
Boom. Let's quickly sell some stuff. Boom, and I leave that off. If you enjoyed it, like, subscribe for more. Bye.